Hi, again. I'm a good coach. Take no prisoners tonight. All right?
Team on three. 1, 2, 3. Please.
Let's go. Come on now. We can be taking those guys. From the top, we can take those guys. A coach where the players know that I'm the leader, that the decisions that are made are mine, and that those decisions are well thought out.
That's the same stuff we're doing the last two games. Get something else out of that now. Hey, what? What is that? That's the same call as down at the other end. Oh no, come on.
You guys are calling two different games again.
What?
What?
When he's going up.
All right, I heard you.
Hey, 8 seconds!
God damn it. Damn it, we gotta take better shots.
Damn, that guy's killing us! Somebody stop him!
We just, we can't just let them make their move any way they want. We've got to do something. You got to body him, you got to bump him, okay?
I can't believe he's letting that guy do that to him. A team maker? Yeah. Yeah, I think that's part of being a leader. You know, if you have leadership qualities, then you're able to build a team or make a team. Yeah.
2, 3.
Hey, let's go, baby. Come on.
Time out. Now look, okay, I know they're banging and they're pushing and everything. We're going to have to play through it. I still want us getting the ball inside.
Be patient. Keep working hard. Let's go.
Damn it. Get it into Manny, God damn it. Get it into Manny. Manny was down there. Shit, let's go. It's all right, Mark. It's all right.
Hast du wirklich den Foul da unten nicht gesehen? Huh? Come on, man.
Fuck. How can they call that fucking foul?
I don't want any advantages. I want everything to be fair. I don't want the other team to have disadvantages. I want things to be fair. And when I don't think things are being done right, whether it's in basketball or in real life, then that's something that gets me very, very upset.
Flopping. Flops. Those are all flops.
I know.
He's holding him.
The fuck is that? Listen to me, okay? I just listen to me. Okay? We have a rule here in the league that we don't let them flop, okay? And I don't let my team flop. Okay? That was a flop here. Look how big that guy is. I don't think we're ever going to be real good friends, but I think that's the nature of our job.
Sonny,
remember when you're coming up on that, if you don't have it, you want to be looking back this way. Okay. I know. You made a good decision. I'm just telling you, okay? I talk a lot with the players. I'm interested in their social life. But I don't get mixed in with their social life. If they want to come and talk to me about it, I will. Or if I notice there's something going on in their personal life, then I might talk to them about it. But I don't force it. Listen to me. You didn't do anything wrong. I just got Manny fresh on the bench. Okay. You didn't do anything wrong. He's just fresh. We're working hard. You did a nice job, boss.
You guys gotta believe it. You guys are working your butts off right now, and you're doing the right thing, and it's working. We gotta keep working, guys. You gotta believe in it. Believe in it, okay? There's been stranger things that have happened, and this can get done now.
No, Calvin.
Todd, you continue over here. Calvin, you go all the way over here. Okay? And now I want us running one for Drew.
Yes.
You got it?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Team on three. 1, 2, 3.
Listen to me. Come here. We don't need a three. Okay? We need two. Okay.
Good work out there, Mark. Come on, keep your head up, all right?